Hello folks, welcome to Guru Tech Solutions. Embark on an exciting exploration of the groundbreaking integration between Gemini AI and Google Bard in our latest video. Gemini AI, now seamlessly intertwined with Google Bard, opens up a realm of endless possibilities. Dive into the transformative capabilities of this AI marvel, from generating captivating images to summarizing YouTube videos effortlessly. Uncover the ability to navigate complex academic papers with efficiency and witness firsthand the myriad applications that Gemini AI brings to the table. Join us as we unravel the multifaceted features and redefine the way we engage with technology. Don't miss out on this journey through the cutting edge of AI innovation. Without further ado, let's dive into. As recently, Google Gemini has been integrated with Google Bard, and we will confirm it in next few seconds. So first, let's open Google Bard. For that we will open our browser and in search bar, type Google Bard. Then from here, you can see instead of Google Bard we can clearly see Gemini in the web address. Let's confirm it further. First let's open the very first provided link. This will land us on the official page of Google Gemini. It has been highlighted that it helps to supercharge our creativity and productivity. Using this AI, it will be can do various tasks. These include writing, planning, learning and many more. First, let's sign in. For that we will click here and it will ask us to select our Gmail account and we will input our password. Once you input, you will land on this page. Here you can see a pop-up message that says, Bard is now officially Gemini. Let's close it and here at the top you can see Gemini can be used for free, however we can upgrade it as well. Right now, we are using the free version so I will go with it. Finally we have this interface before us. The first and most important thing we need to do is to enable the extension. So for that we will click setting, and from here we will go to extension and we need to activate these two extensions. First let's activate Google Workspace. It means we can access our emails, documents, Google Drive, and many more using Google Gemini. How it works we will discuss in next few minutes. Secondly, we have to activate the this extension and it will allow to discover YouTube videos and get answers about them. Once you are done with this activation we will go back to the home page of Gemini AI. Now, we will discuss how we can use Gemini AI for various purposes completely free. The very first thing, Gemini AI can be used to create images. As we are using various paid AI tools to generate images, for instance, Bing, Midjourney, Night Cafe, and more. What if we could create these images for free? Yes, using Gemini AI we can generate stunning photos. In the prompt bar we will be typing the prompt to generate images. Let's we have this prompt, a fluffy kitten with playful eyes, perched on a windowsill, bathed in warm sunlight, looking out at a colorful garden buzzing with butterflies. The more accurate the prompt is the better will be the output. Once done with the typing hit enter. After that, this AI will process and it will bring forth the results. So, here are the four different AI generated images. These images of kitten are very stunning and appealing. And the best part is you can download these and use for various purpose. Let's download and check out the quality. Here we go. The perfectly AI generated images, it means we can use Google Gemini to generate astonishing pictures. Now you don't have to pay for the AI generated images. Just use Gemini and you are good to go. Next, Gemini AI tool can be used to extract information from different graphs and tables. Let's suppose I have this graph and it contains lots of information in it. However, at the very first glance we were unable to understand the graph. So let's use Gemini AI to extract information regarding this graph. First, let's upload this image on Gemini. For that, I will click here and then we will upload the image here. Once uploaded, we will type our prompt here. We want Gemini AI to explain what this graph is all about. Furthermore, we would like Gemini AI to extract more precise information regarding this uploaded graph. Once we are done, we will hit enter, and here we go a detailed information pertaining to graph. You can see this graph actually shows a comparison of averaged combined mathematics score for students with higher mathematics engagement to students with low engagement. Further, it says students with higher mathematics engagement scored an average of 623 on the combined mathematics score. Various students with low mathematics engagement scored an average of 460. It means we can use Gemini AI to extract information regarding various graphs. Now, this time we have a table with lots of numerical data, and we are using Gemini AI to explain this table to us. So the process is same. First, it will be uploaded and then we will ask Gemini to summarize the uploaded table. So initially I had no clue about this numerical data in table. Now, Gemini AI explains this table to us. Here you can see a comprehensive explanation of this table as provides information about student performance data across semesters and delivery modes. Students in face-to-face class has significantly higher in final exam scores and course grades than students in lecture captures class in both semesters. This standard deviation of the final exam scores in course was higher in lecture captured classes than in face-to-face classes in both semesters. So, in this way you can extract various information regarding the uploaded graph and tables. This is the unique feature of Gemini AI, however other free available AI tools including ChatGPT lack this feature. Gemini AI is so powerful to extract information from uploaded graphs and tables. Next, Gemini AI can be used to search for specific emails in your Gmail accounts. As we know that our Gmail inbox are usually filled with lots of emails from our clients and colleagues. In order to reach a specific email, we can use Gemini AI. For that, we just need to type at the rate and then you have to choose Gmail from the various options. You will get this option active if you have already activated the extensions. You might have noticed I have already activated this option at the very beginning of this tutorial. In this way you can access your Gmail, Google Docs, Google Drive, and many more using Gemini AI. Once you choose your Gmail, type your prompt. As we want Gemini to give us all emails that contain request for sponsorships? Once we are done with typing, we will hit enter and then here you go. You can see Gemini AI found out all the emails that have been sent from our clients for sponsorship. Here are all the emails. Let's suppose this time, we want Gemini AI to provide all the emails that contain PDF files. Here, you can see Gemini AI has extracted all the emails that contains particular PDF files. In this way you can extract particular information or particular emails from your inbox, but you need to activate the extension first. The next thing, using Gemini AI we can access our Google Drive. As we know that in Google Drive we upload various documents. Sometimes finding out a particular documents becomes difficult. So using Gemini AI we can reach out our specific files. For this, we will type at the rate and then choose Google Drive. The next step is to provide particular prompt. This time we want Gemini AI to find all the documents related to our thesis. So here you can see this AI has found all the documents that were related to the thesis. Here are the PDF versions of those very documents and we can access these by just clicking. The next, Gemini can be used to read academic papers. So, let's suppose we have this lengthy academic paper which we want to read. However, we have lacked time to do so. In order to read this paper, we will copy the title of the paper and then we will choose Google Drive from the extension. Then we will paste the title inside the inverted commas and write prompt. So I want Gemini AI to write a brief summary of the academic paper. Besides, we want this AI to extract three top key takeaways from this paper. Gemini AI begins the process and here we go. This is the summary of the lengthy article. It is quite brief in nature. This paper reviews literature on teaching critical thinking skills in higher education. The authors found that there is no single best way to teach critical thinking. Next, we have top three takeaways from the academic paper. The first one talks about no one-size-fits-all approach to teaching critical thinking. The second around the quality of instruction matters and the third one says assessment is important. So in this way you can read academic papers using Gemini AI. This can also help to read papers by just copying the URL of any PDF file and paste in Gemini AI. Next, Gemini can be used to extract information from YouTube videos. Here, you can see a podcast of almost 3 hours and it talks about how to get ahead while others lose their jobs. It takes considerable amount of time to watch this video and learn something new. However, Gemini AI can do this task for us. The process is walk in the park. First, copy the URL of the video, then from the extension we will choose YouTube. The next step is to put the URL in inverted commas and then type particular prompt to extract some information about this video. In our case, we want Gemini AI to write a summary of the video and extract top key points from the video. Here you can see, Gemini has extracted particular information from the podcast, and at the end you can see that video has been cited as well. Now, we don't need to watch the entire podcast. In order to get information, we just need to copy the link and paste in Google Gemini and we are good to go. Gemini AI serves various purposes, a few of them has been demonstrated in this video. The best part is Gemini AI provides these services completely free. Now we don't need to purchase various AI tools in order to get our work done. Gemini AI is enough, since it's so powerful to the numerous tasks. I hope you liked the video, if so please leave a comment. Besides, don't forget to subscribe Guru Tech Solutions for more content like this. We will meet in next video, till that bye.